Hello, this is Delphine LaLaurie. She was a socialite and serial killer that lived between 1787 and 1849. She tortured and murdered slaves in her New Orleans mansion. When the mansion caught fire in 1834, her crimes were exposed. She then fled to France to escape punishment.